What is your favorite thing about camp this week?
Sort of the acting and dancing.
Like the acting and dancing? What's your favorite song?
I just can't wait to begin.
Oh, and why is that your favorite song?
I'm
Yang Simba,
so I pretty much have singing in that one.
Oh, you're doing Young Simba. Oh, that's fun. Is that your first character that you would like to play, or do you have any others?
I wanted to be Young Nala or Young Simba. I got Young Simba and Rafiki 4.
Ooh, nice. Well, thank you.
Akuna! That means quiet mouths and listening ears. Listen up.
What is your favorite thing about camp this week so far?
My favorite thing is probably music.
Oh, really? A lot of music so far. Okay, what's your favorite song?
Can You Feel the Love Tonight?
Oh, really? And why is that your favorite song?
Because it's so sweet.
So, who are you playing right now?
Zazu and Rafiki too.
Oh, wow. There's more than one Rafiki?
There's 5 Rafikis.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of Rafikis. So what are you looking forward to next week?
Being Zazu.
Being Zazu? Well, thank you so much for your time. So our first question is, what is your favorite thing about camp so far this week?
My favorite thing about camp this week is singing I Just Can't Wait to Be King.
Really? And why is that your favorite song?
Because I like singing it. It's my favorite song because I really like it and I'm Young Simba.
Oh, you are?
Uh-huh.
Are you any other characters or are you just Young Simba?
Other characters like the hyena ensemble.
Oh, really? That sounds like fun. What are you looking forward to most for next week?
I'm looking forward for most next week is practicing my Young Simba parts.
Really? Well, thank you so much for your time, Xavier.
I'm looking down.
Question is, what is your favorite thing about camp this week so far?
I really like when we sing songs and do dancing.
So what's your favorite songs?
Like, I Just Can't Wait to Be King in the Circle of Life.
Really? So, what character do you play?
For the show, I'm gonna play Mufasa's my lead part, and then, I'm gonna be one of the hyenas. I don't have any lines really. It's all there.
Are you Ed?
No.
Okay.
I don't have any.
Okay. So what are you looking forward to most about next week?
All of getting to know a lot of my lines and learning more dances.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, Kendall.